So my first question to you, is it a sector which is going through a complete breakdown given the situation?
No, I don't think it's a breakdown. It's only a slowdown, and slowdown in line with what is happening in the country. So yes, it has been a little prolonged. One doesn't see the end of the tunnel, but at the end of the day, it's a slowdown. You know, I heard your people talking about investments being deferred and all. You see, I have yet to come across people making an investment decision based on today's market. I think that's a very unusual comment. You make an investment because whatever investment you make, if it's a fresh investment, is going to come up in the next 2 to 3 years. So you have to make projections according to that. So, I mean, I know many people have said so. What the reason they may be deferring is because they had already created a lot of capacity and suddenly find that they were too bullish about the market, or they would retain their market share and no one else will enter into it. In the last year and a half, there were manufacturers who are having some products in which they were ruling, but others have come into the market. So I think it's a little churning about all these things, which is making some of them have a review as far as investment is concerned. You don't make an investment today based on today's market.
You said, Mr. Khattar, that you don't see the light at the end of the tunnel yet. So how bad could things get before they get better?
You see, we are, let's see what the RBI governor does. I mean, that's something which is not known. But the market is slow. The fuel prices are still to be revised. The depreciation of rupee is hurting manufacturers, so their prices will go up. So the point I'm making is, yes, festival is coming. There might be a slight improvement, but what we have seen earlier may not be to that extent. So I think to say that what will be the end of the tunnel, yes, it doesn't, when I say end of the tunnel means the festival season which is coming, that's not going to rebound in the manner in which it was done. Now, just to take a minute, I mean, yes, domestic market has slowed down. The depreciation of rupee has taken place. But I think there's an opportunity for the manufacturers, auto component manufacturers in a big way, because now they are more competitive as far as their supplies are concerned. I think no one in the industry is talking about the opportunity that is there where the rupee has come down to this level. Even the manufacturers, OEMs, why is it that we are not hearing that they are going to step up exports? You know, 10 years back, very few people had compact cars. Now, I think practically every manufacturer except the luxury car wallahs have got compact cars. Now, internationally, the demand for fuel-efficient cars would be there even if the overall market goes down. I think there's an opportunity. Today, Nissan is selling bulk of its production to exports and less in the domestic market. I think there's an opportunity for the manufacturers to really, and I'm sure many of them would have done it. I mean, I'm not saying something which is new, to go in for export, for the component manufacturers to go in for exports. And if they do so now, they would create a base for future. So I think this is one area which not many are talking about. I'm sure some of them must be doing it.